Cutting extensions is a very challenging task. Personally, I like to point cut and create texture when I cut extensions to give it a more realistic finish. I go in and I texturize with both thinning shears and regular shears to ensure that there isn't weight and that it moves when your head turns. I personally like to color their hair the base color at the shampoo bowl prior to installing. Afterwards, I go in and I do face framing highlights on the client's head to make sure that the dimension created fits the cut and the style that the client is trying to achieve.